follow our short Valentine's Day trip to SMC site. RJN and I have a little fun riding the carts here, and I also will try and test Anne's newest gadget, the Mosa Nano SE. The Mosa Nano has a motor to stabilize the horizontal axis, and that's really a benefit, especially if you are not used to use a gimbal, because they can be very bulky. So what Anne is now filming, you can see now in the footage I took. And for this video, I used DaVinci Resolve for the first time to do the editing and the voiceover. So if there's small problems, then don't worry, it will get better in the future. But now just follow us riding and racing the carts in SMC site. Here Anne is again taking a video of me using the gimbal, because I want to make a test of this later in a separate video too. I found it has some small disadvantages, but it cost under 1,800 peso, so that's about $35 or $40 only. And as you can see here, the horizontal axis is neatly stabilized during the shots, especially when you move faster. We used the carts for about 2 hours to drive around SMC site, and it's really fun. Even with the slow we just have here, there's also the faster ones. I tried them at the beginning, and I found if you're going into a curve fast, then it tends to fall over, so you need to be careful. And that's why we here now just start the first ride getting used to these carts. But if you like to have a little more fun in SMC site, I can really recommend driving these carts around. so she gets a little distracted and oh shit, an accident. Let's get out of here fast. But don't worry, nothing happened. And it's really fun riding these carts around. But it was a smooth ride. And with this new gadget, it's also more fun because you have this extendable selfie stick. And you see, it's really stabilizing good. But it's of course Valentine's Day, so there's a lot of selfie points where we took a lot of selfies and photos for Facebook. And there even was a small Valentine's fair with a violin player. But as you notice, so many pedestrians, you have to be careful because they don't watch out for fast riding carts. It's always fun to go to the malls on a special day because they always care to give you a nice leisure time and give you also opportunities to make nice remembrances for your family. And that's again for this video. I hope you also enjoyed it and come back in the future for more videos. For now, I just can say bye bye.